Hey guys, how's it going? In this video, I'm gonna talk about Peach to Handsome on Pivotus. So in this video, I'm gonna specifically talk about, you know, how we can start training on Peach from swing to getting handstand. So I'm gonna show you level 1, how to start to level 5, like for advanced gymnasts, how to get handstand with straight arms. So this is like training process, you know, how we can train Peach to Handstand on Pivotus. Okay, let's go. Okay, this is level 1. Level 1, this is same as Standard and Endo on high bar. Can you swing from here, just hand position? Can you start swing and create swing with this? So when you do this, I want you to think about you make swing by open and close body like this. And this technique helps for keep as well. Then I want you to think about if you open up body this way in the front, that helps for pitch. If you open up your body this way backwards, that helps for keep. So this also helps your gymnast to run keep, something like that. Then we usually start with keep first, but at the same time, you know, if gymnast can swing both way, that helps for pitch as well. So this is what we should start first. And this is what my gymnast start running first. Okay, so this is level 2, drop keep. So from this, I want you gymnast or like you to understand how to drop and get swing, then without killing swing, you make bigger swing, then coming back. Something like this. Then same idea, make sure you open your body in the front, then try to make swing as big as you can, then coming back. Then if you can do this, you can start opening your body a little bit, then drop, then coming back. Then if you are scared with, you know, straight body position, you can put the box like this and just get used to, you know, drop with straight body first, then try to do this drop kick. By doing this, you can understand, you know, how to drop and how to hang very well without killing swing. Okay, level 3. From level 3, we can start supporting our body with this hand, like inside. So before you start level 3 training, I want you to start this. Level 2.5, like just get used to support with this hand. So I usually teach gymnasts like this, like with this, can you actually step on pivots? Then if you can do this, then we start doing this. Like this helps for giant as well, how we can push the pivots with this hand. I want you to carefully look at my hands. Actually, what happened on our hand is that we slide our hands 180 degrees, so this is quite crazy. So we have to make sure gymnast understand how we supposed to move hands. If gymnast are young, we have to explain very well. And can you do this without changing your body position? Yeah, then if you can do this, we can start level 3. Just, you know, from drop, then do pitch, then standing. Then if your swing get bigger, 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 you can actually support and land on your feet. Okay, then now level 4. Level 4 is anti front support. So if you never done this, then if you are young, maybe your coach can spoil you. I usually grab around the hip, then lift up them. That's quite easy. If you can do this, try to do that by yourself. Can you get up here? Then next step would be, can you do this with switching hands? Now, this time, like the common error is like, you change your body position when you switch hands. But actually, I don't want you to change your body position, you just switch your grips. So if you have the problem that you change your body position, you can do this kind of warming up, you know, from this position, push to front support. That's it. As a warming up, if you do this, then, you know, you can just think about, okay, we just switch hands. That's it. Okay, if you can do until here, then we can start level 5. This is the last one. If you wanna do, you know, pitch half, something like that, I really recommend you do handstand with this grip. This is really good. If you can do this, you can run, you know, opening shoulder with straight arms. And if you can do this by yourself, you can just turn, you know, half turn. Then that will be pitch half. But if you are scared or like you don't want to do this, then we can make a little easier, you know, pitch to front support, then push up to handstand or going to handstand with straight arms. Just to make sure, you know, you can go to until horizontal. So then just bring toes a little more up, then open up your body toward at the roof. So that makes a little easier for you. And make sure your hands don't move forward, something like that. I think one of my video, like I slipped a little bit, so I went forward. But if you do that, that usually makes your arms bend. So you want to reach your hands farther this way. That actually makes your elbows straight. If you can do this thing, then just combination, get handstand, then switch hands. That's it. Okay, how was guys? So this is like the training idea and process, how we can learn pitch to handstand. This might take for a while, maybe a couple of years if you start pitch when you are young, like around 10 years old, that might take 5 years or 4 years, something like that. But if you are like quite old, like 15 years old or high school student, maybe you can just use your power and get handstand. Just I want to give you the idea, you know, how, like what's the process to learn pitch to handstand. Then in this video, I didn't talk about handstand to drop to pitch. So many gymnasts have problem with this part. So I think I'm gonna talk about this in different video, then you know, I can specifically talk about just this. Okay, so thank you for watching. Hopefully this video was helpful. Okay, see you.